Yeah. Yeah. It's silly. Not all of it, but some of it. Yeah. Yeah, this is one that, like, I don't like to mess around with. I do not like this level. I love the, like, absurd height that you get from Dominion, like, explosive barrel. Scary. Yeah. Oh. Marathon's pretty scary, too. But luckily, if you take it, like, super slow, it's usually not that bad. But there is so much stuff that could go wrong on that level. Getting two boss fights out of the way in the first, like, 20 is very good. Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
This is very good live. Oh yeah, I did that last time. It's a little scary because it's very easy to take damage going for that skill. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Yep. I think I did that last time. 'Cause last time I took damage. See, boss fights are scary, but they're also nice because they have so much health for you to pick up. Or at least that boss fight does. The other ones, not so much. If you take damage on the other ones, there's not a guarantee that you're gonna get it back. No. Okay, yeah, that was scary. I don't want to talk about it. Some things are recommended to be taken that way. Yeah. I do. I don't know. I think it came with me. Yeah. No.
trailer? Oh. Yeah. I've gotten very good luck so far. I've gotten all three boss fights out of the way, and I've done like 30 levels so far. So that's pretty good. But I have had to use my katana once because I was stupid and I walked off the edge without jumping. Yeah. Yeah, you can do it. It's not a very good one, though. That's where I died last time. I think this time I'll be able to get it, because I know what I did wrong. That was sketchy. I need to stop. I need to stop. The Book of Life levels are scary on this run. You do get a Book of Life. It's just like, I don't know. Yeah. It keeps switching your rocket in. And both the Book of Life and the rocket are very powerful, but in their own different ways, and both of them can get you in a lot of trouble. Yeah. Yeah, I hate when that happens. It's not good. I did mess it up last time, but I was able to recover it somehow. I think so. I think that's what happened. This level is scary if you use the rocket launcher, because it's so easy to accidentally, like, hit multiple of the things and then you just die.
And the thing's not there. Oh, this is a scary level, too. There's another place on this map I can get health too, but I don't remember. What do you need help? What's wrong with it? It's scary too, because like I feel like I always take damage here. But that time I didn't. Unfortunate. Some skips possible on this level with the rocket, but I'm not risking that. Don't like that. Stay away from me. Thank you.
Ah. I woke up at 7 a.m. today. Can you believe that? I think my sleep schedule might finally be fixed. I was going to bed at like 7 a.m. every day. It was awful. But today I woke up at 7 instead. Neon White has those. I actually died here on my first attempt, if you can believe that. I just ran out of ammo somehow. Yeah. I mean, you could die. There's like one enemy. It would be very hard to die, but you could. If you tried. Thank you.
Yay, new PB. I gotta be careful here, actually. I don't have a whole lot of ammo. You do. Why did I do that? Shit. That's the one. No, it's not over. It's just... Yeah. I feel like there are very few levels where Book of Life isn't the correct option. That's fair, Dominion's pretty good. Yeah. True. Yeah, if there's no enemies around, Book of Life is kind of useless. I think that's called, like, Holy Ground or something. Oh. I almost just, like, soft-locked again. But luckily there was that, Well, I don't know. Could I make that jump? I don't think so. Oh, I could. I was overreacting for nothing. Yeah. Good idea. This is another scary one. I don't like this level. I've messed up that beginning a few times. Yeah. I'm so confused. I'm so scared over those two things. So I just,
I just need to get that one, and then I'm good. Right? I didn't kill that first chakra last time, and that's why I lost. It's a little scary though, because I only have 4 ammo. But this should be fine. We have 2 shots in this. There we go. Alright, I'm past race. Let's go. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. I tried doing it like the normal way, yeah, and I died the first time, so I was like, I'm gonna do this other strat.
I hate this level just because, like, this happens. Yeah. I think the only, like, really scary level that I have left is Maribor at this point. It is a good level. This is the most chill hour-long yellow level. I had a worse time with Tasty Planet. This isn't a health level, is it? No, it's not. It sucks. Alright, here we go. Do you like that? Marathon done. Yeah, mimics scare me. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. I'm low on health. Is there? Oh, yeah, I see it. Alright, here's the strat. Yeah. All right, I'm good. Really? I can't really remember what levels are left, but like, I'm just waiting for like some really bad one to show up. What profession does she have? Yeah, that checks out. Similar fields, dude.
this sucks a little bit. Alright, last one. This really is a scary one. Yeah. Shit, okay. I do, yeah. I'm sending it. Whoa.
Yay! Thanks. Alright, I think that's enough neon white for today.